Okay, so we're out in the shed today, and we have some battery cables hooked up to one of our junk batteries. And this is the starter motor. I believe it's out of a Ford Taurus. It's a Motorcraft starter motor. So I'm going to test it out. I'm going to hook my battery negative to the starter case and my red to solenoid, and yeah, that works, but that's really rough. So anyway, that's it. That's a starter motor. Pretty cool.